No one to walk with, all by myself. No one to talk with, I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. I know for certain, the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm a dreaming of. Been misbehaving, saving all my love for you. Hey, Jack Horner, in the corner. I don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Oh, believe me, baby, I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about it, just me and my radio. In misbehaving, saving all my love for you. Stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about it, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you.
Thank you very much. That was a song called Ain't Misbehaving. Welcome, everybody, to my specialized pop performance recital. It's really cool to see everybody here. I know it's a small room to fill out, but it's cool to see some seats filled anyway. I'm going to do a song now that it's called No Applause. But, you know, you're allowed. Used to walk when the blue fades to gray. I get a little further each day. And where the wind blows, where are you find? Like a cold outgoing tide. And no companions, so you follow me. The broken bottles all seem. Tell stories of how and why the bottle's empty and the road is wound. On I go, discover fire, fight the snow. Someday I won't be so quick to return. Easy now, take your time. While you're at it, take mine. There's no rush, no place to be. So walk a little further with me. And is this all you ever dreamed it would look like?
take all that I have and took. And burn the towers, tear down the walls. As in the end, there's no applause. My hands are bound, and I ain't the strongest guy around. I'll fade away before my body's ever found.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That song was just made up, but I'm going to play a real one now, and I'm going to invite Brendan Butler and Michael Reardon up. I can see Michael waiting anxiously. And we're going to do a bluegrass tune, because, you know, I'm not here to entertain you. Thank you very much. I'll now invite Dylan Kelly up to... we're going to do another one of my own songs, You're Staying Here. Sorry. Where do you think you're going? I'll just... I was going to... going to say, well, Dylan's setting up, but there he is. I've got five band members and three guitarists, and so there's going to be a lot of kind of coming in and out and swapping and all that sort of stuff. So, you know, I hope you brought like a book or something to do. Follow me now, with our arms to link us. Will the candles burn out while you play with my fingers? Will we shower in song and ramble on till our words are entangled in harmonies long? When you first said to me that you always will be here, to the sound of cascades on the dawns of our wayfare, absence killing me dead, together instead for ourselves to find love too close to the very much. I'll now invite the drummer Michael McCarthy on stage now, and I'll have a quick swap of instruments. you're not excused yet. Yeah, slipped into something a little less comfortable. You're a cold old flame, and by now I have learned to not play with fire, but what if I wanna be burnt? And you hurt me before, and now as of yet, this I've forgiven, but this I will never forget. And what we had was good. Maybe love's just the same. It's 100 times bigger, 10,000 times further. Thank you very much. I'll now invite my band to leave. And I shall welcome Lily on stage to play the fiddle. Say a little prayer now for this. This thing has a tuner on it, but I don't trust it. It was with this very guitar in this very room where I triumphantly made a keyboard player sound like he was the one who was playing out of tune. Had three singers and a fretless bass player following what I was doing, so. It says it's right, it doesn't sound right to me. Close. No, I didn't write this song either. In fact, I don't know who did. It's called Londo. Thank you very much. We shall now, as we're coming near to the end of the set, I have about three songs left, so you know, plenty of time for tunings to me. I have to make up time somehow. Under a lot of pressure to tune. Even more nervous about that than the songs. Being a panel of three tuning experts, you see. This tune was composed by Spencer Rover. Valiant a man has ever left home. And he had been much reduced and caused great confusion. That was a reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire.
sure knew Rother M. He had been on a ramble. When weary of traveling, he sat down to rest. By the foot of yon mountain was a clear crystal fountain. And bread and cold water himself did refresh. Approaching to the woods he resorted, and with a woodbine and ivy his bed for to make. But he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family and rambling for sake. Was the 5th day of November, I've a reason to remember. The first he arrived home to his family and friends. And they did stand so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more in. Drive care away, and he's as happy as those who has thousands of riches. Go home to your family, not ramble away. And this tune was composed by Spencer the Rover. Been much reduced and caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam.
I lied earlier when I said we're coming to the end of the set. Now we're coming to the end of the set. I've got two more songs, and I've actually, you know, indeed two more guitar changes to do. Last tune is it's a song by Lowell George. Well, hello, give me a missing person, he said. What is it that you need? I said, whoa, I need her so.
said you gotta stop your pleading. No matter what I do, even pray to heaven above, ooh, all I ever get from her is that long distance love. I read the papers, I got the blues, I was so sad to hear the news. I heard the warning and not enough. Don't you know that these times are getting rough? No matter what I do, even pray to heaven above, ooh, all I ever get from her is that long distance love. Sweet, and I wonder, do she know? Do she know she hurt me so? No matter what I do, even pray to heaven above, ooh, all I ever get from her is that long distance love.
Thank you very much. I sucked a bit of hair into my mouth there about halfway through. That'll look great on the video. I can't wait to watch that again. I didn't really know how to address it. It's not something that's ever happened on stage before, to me anyway. So with that, I will be doing one more, and I'll be inviting everyone who's joined me so far back up on stage, and I'll actually be grabbing the electric back there. What I currently hold in my hand is the is actually the only thing I'm being graded on. So all the other instruments were just filler, really. Before we finish up, I'd like to thank the band. On fiddle over here, we have Lily Monday. On mandolin, Brendan Butler. On double bass, we have Michael Reardon. On drums behind, we have Michael McCarthy. And on piano, we have Dylan Kelly. I forgot to credit Dylan in my last performance. God, it still haunts me. Yeah. I'm a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you. Still on the line.
Small vacation, one that don't look like rain. And if it snows, it stretched down south won't ever stand the strain. I know I need you more than morning, and I want you for a time. And the Wichita line still on my
much. That's all for me. I've been Louis Butler. Thank you so much for everybody for coming. Thanks for everybody doing sound and video, and for my lovely panel. thanks a lot. I'll be back. Well, I can't say this time in 6 months, because you know, who knows? Who knows how I did? But yeah, that's all for me. Thank you very much.